He started it all with a few simple ideals. Do right by others. Care for those who care for you. Give whenever you can. From these basic precepts, Craig Newmark has built a remarkable life, career, and legacy.
My ideal is that I am a nerd of the old school. There's a stereotype about a guy who wears a plastic pocket protector, thick black glasses taped together, and no social skills. That was me.
Born and raised in Morristown, New Jersey, living in an apartment with his mother and brother as a teen. From these humble beginnings, Craig has gone on to touch the lives of millions of people every day in over 700 cities in over 70 countries. It began with a list of local events, simply known as Craigslist, connecting people who had with those who needed. The stunning success of Craigslist, like Craig's own life, was built on honesty, simplicity, and doing right by others. And to this day, Craig Newmark does right by so many. As a leading advocate on behalf of veterans and military families, Craig has tirelessly donated his time and resources to help those who protect our freedoms. Craig was named Nerd in Residence by the Department of Veterans Affairs Center for Innovation in 2013. Craig has also been one of our country's strongest advocates for the press, donating tens of millions of dollars to help protect our free press and its important place in our democracy. Today, Craig sits on the boards of many organizations dedicated to helping those who need it most, especially in the military. From our own IAVA, to Blue Star Families, to Vets in Tech, to the Center for Public Integrity.
If someone's willing to maybe go to another country and risk taking a bullet protecting me, I should do something. And I figure if I want to help defend the country, I need to find people doing good work and I need to fund them. I mean, I need some time for watching TV. I am a couch potato, but the rest of that time, public service.
It seems Craig's own list is a roadmap of how to do what's right. It is with great pleasure and thanks that tonight we honor Craig Newmark with IAVA's 2018 Civilian Leadership Award.